Today we're going to help wildlife in our garden by building a mini beast hotel. All you need is a wooden pallet,
some old bits of wood,
old carpet,
some bundles of bamboo,
some twigs,
plastic tubing or drain pipes, plant pot.
Rocks to weigh it down.
And some heavy branches. And hiding holes for mini beasts.
Oh, thanks, Brady.
A roof to protect it from the rain.
Now we've built our mini beast hotel, you might see things like slugs
and snails,
spiders
and slaters
and centipedes.
So now we just wait.